Is Zorin OS better than Ubuntu?
Zorin is in the top 10 when it comes to Distrowatch rankings, usually 9th or 10th.
Ubuntu rates higher than that.
Zorin has software for online chatting, social networking, standard tools like Mozilla and a lot of other core functions.
Ubuntu has a standard software suite, as well, though I know the specific apps vary from Linux OS version to version.
Zorin prides itself on its top-notch security. For example, it has an integrated firewall.
Isn't that standard for Linux?
Not always. Zorin has security updates within hours of most virus discoveries, and it is immune to Windows viruses.
So Zorin is more secure than Ubuntu?
Absolutely.
I think my biggest complaint about Ubuntu is the Unity interface, which is so ugly a lot of people jump to mend.
Zorin doesn't lock you into a particular user interface. In fact, it has a look changer to let you pick or even tailor the UI.
Switching to Zorin would be a big shift, since it is based on GNOME, I think.
Zorin is designed to be very similar to Windows 7 to simplify the learning curve for those moving from Windows to it.
I've heard that the flexibility depends on the version.
Zorin has an educational version for students and a corporate edition for businesses. You get a secure, stable OS with versions specific to user bases, and that's pretty good.
As compared to Ubuntu, where what you see is what you get except for what they recommend through the installation options window.
And that list isn't going to be dominated by buy it on Amazon options, since Ubuntu gets a lot of its funding through its commercial deal with Amazon.
They ought to say Ubuntu is African for your buy it through Amazon now.
Ubuntu did unify people against it with the Unity interface and Amazon commercialization deal.